Okay? Then we have ma and kha. It comes from up one we have taken before. طيب. What is or what are the short vowels for Arabic? We usually know that short vowels in Arabic we have five or four, sorry. We have fatha. Okay, this one we call fatha. Okay. Then we have kasra. Okay. Then we have this one is dhamma. Okay. At the end we have sukun. Okay. So what is the sound for fatha? So it's up. Okay, the sound must be up. Ha. 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 Okay. The sound of kasra like e in English. He.
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 He. The sound of dhamma like o. Who.
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 Who,
who,
who.
Okay. The sound of sukun, same sukun, sakin, that means silent. For instance, no up, no down. Ha,
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 ha.
Ha. Again by you.
Ha,
again.
Ha,
kasra.
He,
kasra.
He,
dhamma.
Who,
dhamma.
Who,
sukun.
Ha.
Sukun.
Ha.
Excellent, my brother. So this is the sound of short vowels. طيب. Now we have some example. من يقرأ هذه الكلمة, my brother? هذا. Okay, so. هذا. So, هذا, it means in English, this. Okay? So we have here the ha at the beginning. What do you think? What is the short vowel?
Over ha.
Fatha. So the sound should be what?
Ha.
Ha. Don't say he the or who the. Must be ha. Ha. Ha.
Ha.
Ha. Ha. طيب من يقرأ هذه؟ Up one. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. طيب ممتاز. So we have my white one, the button. أشهد.
أشهد.
أشهد. ممتاز. What do you think? The short vowel over ha. So the sound should be ash ha. Ash hadu. Yes. Ash hadu.
Ash
hadu. طيب. This word. من يقرأها؟
Allah.
The name. Okay. Allah.
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 Allah. So the ha at the end. What do you think? What is the short vowel?
Sukun.
Yes. Sukun. Must be. At the end we have sukun. Sukun. So you say my sound Allah. Allah. I'm not saying Allah. Allahi. Allahu. No. I say Allah.
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 Okay. This one. Khairahu. We sometimes we say like this. Khairahu. But here by sukun. Khaira. Khaira.
خيرة.
خيرة. خيرة. You say at the end, the ha is like circle, okay? خيرة سكون, okay? طيب, كيف نقرأ وكيف نكتب حرف الها في اللغة العربية? For reading, my brother, I told you before, beginning, middle, at the end, same. ها, 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 no different. But for writing, I have very simple, يعني something special. Say at the beginning. At the beginning, we have like this. Like what? Like the word of hatif.
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 The telephone one, we call in Arabic, hatif.
Hatif.
You say how to make it? One dal, then one circle, if you want to say. طيب. At the middle, we have two ways. One, the attached, okay? Like what? Like the word of Sahm. Okay, the word of Sahm. Sahm.
Sahm.
Sahm.
Sahm.
Sahm.
Sahm.
Because here in sukun. Sahm.
Sahm.
Okay. طيب, here is separate. Al Jahilin.
Al Jahilin.
Al Jahilin.
Al Jahilin.
Ignorant people. Al Jahilin.
Al Jahilin.
ممتاز. Why I make it here separate, my brother? Can you tell me? Yes. Comes after
Alif.
Can you remind me the six letters I have to make it separate after it? What are these? Alif. Wow. Yes. Dal. Dal.
Ra.
Za. Okay. So Alif from the beginning of letters. Wow from the end of letters. Okay. Keep that in your mind. Then go to the sisters, Dal and Dal, Ra and Za. Okay. Any letters comes after these six letters should be separate. Okay. طيب. نذهب الآن at the end. Okay. في آخر الكلمة. We call in Arabic في آخر الكلمة. Same. We have one attached, the attached. The attached one like what? The name of Allah. Okay. The name of Allah. Like the de attached one, like what? Hadihi.
Hadihi.
Okay. We used before hada, okay? And now we're using hadi. Hada for male. Hadihi for female. Inshallah, second level we'll learn more about. Like, why I make it separate, my brother? Yes. Comes after?
Dal.
After? Dal. Taib. Okay, now alhamdulillah we have finishing the letter tha, oh sorry, letter ha. Going now to the other letter, the letter waw. Okay, the letter what? Waw. Okay, same in English if you have something heavy or something. Waw.
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 Okay, it's easy. طيب, كيف نكتب حرف الواو في اللغة العربية؟ You have to make one line in the middle, then make one half circle over the line, then attach the banana down, if you can do it. Okay? This is the other letter of one. One like this, then one round. Okay? Type. Wow, my brother, okay? We have learned before. We have the short vowels, we have long vowels. Can you remind me what are the long vowels? Three. What are these? Alif, waw, ya. Okay. The short vowels, fatha, kasra, dhamma, sukun. This is the short vowels in Arabic. The long vowels, we have three. Alif, like what? Naar. Okay. Ya, like what? The word of kareem. Okay. Wow, like the word of our Prophet, Rasul.
Rasul.
Okay. So wow, my brother, it has two. Short wow and long wow. The short wow we say Allah al-wow al-qasira. Long one, al-wow al-mamduda. Al-wow al-mamduda. So how to pronounce the short one and how to pronounce the long one? Okay. Here to pronounce the short one. Okay. This way. Between your lips, the short one, wow, wow, you say my mouth, wow, 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 okay, the sound it comes between your up and down lips, okay, what about the long one, okay, you say it comes from here and the whole mouth comes out, comes from here, wow,
wow,
wow.
رسول
مسؤول
مسؤول
okay in the beginning that one وجه face okay وجه
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 وجه وجه
you say it's small وجه
واحد
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 واحد okay this is the short and long okay طيب What are the short vowels? As we have known before, we have the fatha one, and the sound must be up. So, wow,
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 or
wow,
wow,
wow.
Okay, by kasra,
we,
and by dhamma,
ooh,
ooh. سكون
وا
وا اوكي يلا جيم باي يوم باي فتحه
وا
باي فتحه
وا
باي باي كسره
وي
باي كسره
وي
باي ضمه
و
باي ضمه
و
باي سكون
وا
باي سكون
وا
ممتاز ما شاء الله تبارك الله. طيب here my brother يعني to show you how to start in the vowel at the ending of the vowel. Okay, so we have two kind of vowel. One vowel, okay, regular consonant, this one we can say. Other one, it means and, to connect between two sentences. Okay, the same mean, don't worry, same, but this one we say daiman wa, that means in English
and.
Okay, but this one it comes with the word like wajib. Okay, wahid. I cannot say ahid and waw is separate. I have to say wahid as one word. So if we have no mark over this, that means it comes with the word. If there is mark over like this fatha, that means this is a connector or joint. Okay, like Muhammad wa Khalid. Muhammad wa Khalid. So this now waw is a connector between Muhammad and Khalid. Not is from the center, from the word. Okay, it is a word itself. طيب. Now we have example. We have wa, then and الصوم. So الصوم.
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 الصوم. Okay, what do you think? What is the short vowel over sad? Sorry, over waw.
Sukun.
You say my sound? الصوم.
الصوم.
Okay, no up, no down. طيب. This word.
من يقع هذا؟
هو. Yes, هو. The pronoun pronoun for the third person. He. Okay. هو.
هو.
هو. هو محمد.
هو محمد.
هو خالد.
هو خالد.
هو مسلم.
هو مسلم.
هو طالب.
هو طالب.
Okay. هو أبي.
هو
أخي.
هو أخي.
He is my brother. He is my father. You can say. Okay. طيب. For the opposite, for female, we say هي.
هي.
هي. That means she in English. هي.
هي.
هي أختي.
هي
مسلمة.
هي مسلمة.
هي طالبة.
هي طالبة.
Okay. هي أمي.
هي أمي.
Okay. So we have here the word. What do you think? What is the short vowel?
فتحة.
You say my sound. هو.
هو.
Okay. Make it up. طيب. كيف نكتب وكيف نقرأ حرف الواو في اللغة العربية؟ So for reading, say beginning, middle, and the end. No different. طيب for writing I have something. You say at the beginning must be separate. Why? Must be separate because it's from the six letters. I told you. Alif, waw, dal, dal, ra, and za. So this it's separate. Okay. Beginning must be separate. Okay. Like the word of what?
Of word.
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 Here by plural. ورود.
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 One we call ورد.
ورد.
Okay. Plural. ورود. This one is roses. Plural. Okay. طيب. At the middle we have two ways. One attached. One de-attached. Okay. The de-attached. Oh sorry. The attached one like طيور.
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 Okay, birds we call in English. طيب. The de-attached one, سماوات.
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 Okay. Why is it de-attached here? After? After alif.
Alif.
After alif. Even your wow itself after alif should be separate. Okay. طيب. At the end, two ways also. One attached, one like the pronoun هو.
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 Okay. And the attached one like عدو.
عدو.
عدو عدو
عدو.
What does mean عدو؟ Enemy. Okay. الكافرون or الكافرين as you like. عدو of Islam. We say it like that. So عدو. Okay. طيب. Alhamdulillah, we have finished the letter of one. Now we have the last letter in Arabic. The last letter in Arabic. The letter of ya. The letter of ya. Again, ya.
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 Ya. Okay, ممتاز. كيف نقرأ؟ Oh, sorry. كيف نكتب the letter of ya? So we have two different. You say here, okay? Say we call this in Arabic ya al maqsura, and it comes at the end. Ya al maqsura. So we have alif al maqsura and ya al maqsura. This is ya al maqsura at the end. Like what? Like Salma, Layla, okay? The names of female, okay? Layla, Salma, Salwa, okay? At the end we have ya al maqsura. طيب. And also we have ayah, like this one. And this is comes at the beginning. And sometime at the middle, okay? We have 2 points down. We have 2 points down. طيب. Okay. About ya, as I told you, my brother, it comes from the long vowels. So we have short ya and long ya. The short ya, how to pronounce or where is the correct position? This one.
Yeah.
Okay. The middle of your tongue with the hard bullet up. Yeah.
Ya'khud. Ya'khud.
You say it's a short one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. What about the long one? This one.
Yeah.
It comes from here to up.
Yeah.
Like the word of Kareem.
Kareem.
Alim.
Sami.
Okay, you will ask me question. How to make distinguish between the short ya and long ya in a word? So the long way ya, the long one, this one, must be there is kasra before it. You say alim. Okay, so the lam must be maksur. Okay, kareem. The ra here must be maksur. Okay, if there is kasra before ya, this is long one. No kasra, that means it's short one. Okay, if there is kasra before ya, this is long one. No kasra, that means short one. If in waw, if there is dhamma before the waw, that means long one. No dhamma, short one. If in alif, if there is fatha before alif, this means long one. No fatha, small one. This is taken at the beginning. Okay, you can turn back to the YouTube, inshallah. طيب. What is the short vowel? We have by fatha, by kasra, by dhamma, by sukun. By fatha, ya.
Ya.
By kasra,
ye.
By dhamma,
yu.
Yu. By sukun,
ya.
Ya. Okay, this is the short vowels. طيب من يقرأ هذه الكلمة؟ Who can read, my brother?
Rabbi.
Okay, so we have ya at the end. So we call ya al maqsura here. Ya at the end. What do you think? What is the short here?
Sukun.
Yes, Rabbi. It's sukun. طيب this one.
Yeah.
Okay, this one is calling tone. I mean, if you wanted to call someone, for example, Ya Muhammad. Okay, Ya Muhammad. So, oh, Muhammad, we say in English. How to say in Arabic? Ya Muhammad. Ya Jamal. يا خالد يا أمي يا أبي to call him okay you say يا here is for calling طيب كيف نقرأ وكيف نكتب حرف الياء في اللغة العربية for reading same no different writing at the beginning like this يد
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 يد يد
that mean hand okay at the middle we have two ways one attached like the word of سليمان
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 سليمان سليمان
okay then the attached one like
هدية
and here is long one or short one what do you think
long
one
goes for كسرة
كسرة حسن that goes if I have the هدية I will give you إن شاء الله next okay هدية
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 okay طيب at the end we have two ways also يصلي
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 brain يصلي
يصلي
طيب then we have separate one يشوي
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 for chicken for anything so we call يشوي this is here okay طيب من يقرأ هذه my brother السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Do we have ياء here? Yes. In the word of عليكم. What do you think? Short one or long one?
Short.
How do you know it's short one?
No.
Yes. We have فتحة before. No كسرة. Okay. If there is علي like this, I can say عليكم. But we don't have like. Right? Okay. عليكم.
عليكم.
طيب. Here my brother to show you how to write it. The ta, okay. This is ta on, and the bottom one is ha, okay. So how to write it? The ta at the beginning, middle, at the end, two ways, okay. This one is the ha, and the bottom is the ha. And I told you how to make distinguish between the ta and ha, okay. طيب this one is ب ت ث ي okay this is a letters at the end ي this is for calling someone طيب now الحمد لله we completed all the letters I need by you يلا say
ألف ب ت ث جيم ها خا دال دال را زا سين شين شاد لات طا غا عين غين فا قاف قاف لام ميم نون واو
ميم نون missing one
ها
واو Yeah, okay. How many letters?
26.
Count to this.
28.
Yeah. 28. Yes, 80. Hamza, sometime, I told you before, Hamza comes as a letter, comes as a sound. Okay? Where is comes as a sound? If comes over alif, over waw, okay? Ala al-kursi, we call on a chair. Over alif, like the A, Ahmed, my name. Over alif here is a sound, this is not letter, okay? Over waw, mas'ool. Over ya, malaika. Okay? When it comes as a letter, when it comes at alone, like word ma'a, the water. In Arabic, we call ma. You say at the end, what is the sound? Ma'a, it's Hamza sound. Okay? So we say, no problem, Hamza is a letter. Okay? So here I can say Hamza. طيب. نقرأ هذه سويا. Okay, yalla read by you. Bismillah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah.
خلونا نعمل براكتس. Let us do practice. Choose مالك يوم الدين. Number 4. I need the 9-1. Okay. Tell me the letters of Arabic here.
ميم
ألف
لام
كاف. Okay. Second.
يا
واو
ميم.
ممتاز.
ألف
لام
دال
يا نون. ممتاز. Second line please. الرحمن الرحيم.
ألف
لام
را
حا
ميم
نون
ألف
لام
را
حا
يا
ميم. ما شاء الله تبارك. Third line please. الحمد لله رب العالمين. The first one. ألف
لام
حا
ميم
دال. Okay.
لام
لام
حا
را
باء.
ممتاز.
ألف
لام
عين.
Excellent. ألف
لام
ميم
يا
نون. ما شاء الله. The last line. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. ألف
حا
دال نون ألف ألف لام صاد
را
ألف excellent. ألف
لام
ميم
سين
تاء
قاف
يا ميم. ما شاء الله تبارك الله. Thank you my brother. طيب our homework my brother, our homework today and it will be the last homework. Question number 1. Write one whole kalima of the 2-3 letters that mean ha, wow, and ya. Question number 2. Memorize this word in writing. So practice in the word of huwa, as-sawm, rabbi. Question number 3. Read one surah name including or starting with the 3 letters ha, wow, and ya. Ha. Can you give me surah starting by ha? Yes. Or concluding. No problem. Starting or concluding.
Alhaakum takasur. Alhaakum takasur.
Alhaakum takasur is al-takasur. This is the surah we call takasur.
Al-ikhlas.
Al-ikhlas. Alif.
Hood.
Including.
Including. We need ha or wa or ya.
Hood.
Hood. Yes, Surah Hood. Surah Hood, starting by the letter ha. طيب, by letter waw.
والضحى.
والضحى, Surah الضحى. No, here is الضحى, Surah الضحى. والضحى, this is. Huh? Surah Yasin. Yes, Yasin. ربع القرآن, we say. Yasin والقرآن. طيب, waw, we need waw. This is ya, alhamdulillah finished. We need waw. Starting or including, no problem.
الواقعة.
الواقعة. Yes, no problem. سورة الواقعة. إذا وقعت الواقعة. Okay. Good, ما شاء الله. طيب. نذهب الآن إلى النحو. Okay, the grammar. Are you ready? إن شاء الله. طيب. Our نحو, my brother, today is talking about the subjective noun. The subjective noun. Okay. We call in Arabic اسم الفاعل. اسم الفاعل. For example, in English, the to is a فعل, is verb. To make it subjective, say ER at the end. Yes? Doer. Okay, the person who did the action. So we say doer. Also, walk, walker. Okay? Talk, talker. Okay? Keep, keeper. طيب, what about Arabic? It says, no different. We have something little bit to add. Say, فعل فاعل. So what is the difference between فعل and فاعل? We have something here. ألف. After what and before what? After the first one and before the second one. Okay? Say, فعل فاعل. كتب كاتب. حفظ حافظ. سمع سامع. شرب شارب. قرأ كتب نظر ناظر. نام نائم. Just add alif between the first and second. Okay, just add alif between the first and second and change from the verb to fa'il. Ismul fa'il we call. Ismul fa'il. Okay, this is the grammar. Like in English, just add the end er in Arabic between the first one and the second one. Just add the letter of alif. So you change it from the verb to the اسم الفاعل, the subject. Okay? طيب. Any question, my brother? Yes, تفضل أخي.
فعل and the tense, the كسرة tense in the, I mean the فتح tense in the كسرة.
Yes. Change the تو كسرة. Yes. أحسنت. This is one more. You say فعل. Okay? You say at the two, number two, by فتحة. When you change it to the fa'il, it must be maksur. The second letter must be maksur, as he said. Like what? Kataba katib. Sami'a sami'. Hafaza hafiz. Yes. طيب. Another question, my brother? طيب. Do you have any question for previous one? What we have taken before? Okay. This is our reference for the class. Okay, you can take a picture. طيب, next week inshallah, I hope to see your homework. Yes, I hope. Alhamdulillah, yani. Be ready inshallah. طيب, what do you think? Take an exam before shifting to another course to see how is it? Are you okay? Are you little bit walking? Just to evaluate. Nothing behind, for passing or not passing, just for evaluate. Inshallah. Okay, we will take exam to see, inshallah, next week for the whole letters. Okay? Be prepared for the whole. طيب. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك وجزاكم الله خيرا. Any question, my brother? You are so welcome. Still, we have 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, I will leave.
How many weeks
more? Now we have finished. This is level 0. We have finished today. Okay? So, inshallah, next week we can make an exam and see the homework. After that, starting for level 1. Okay? See, my brother? Inshallah.
Brother, myself, yeah. It's my first time to attend, and how I wish to catch up all other topics. Okay. And I am interested, but things is I'm late.
طيب الحمد لله على كل حال. This is kind of a ni'ma for you. You come. And الحمد لله, already we have record the whole classes. This is your duty in this week. So you have to prepare the videos for this, even these two guys. Yeah. Okay. So you can memorize everything through the video. And take their number, please. Huh? Okay, you can give him your number because already we have a group in WhatsApp. So we have discussed more anything about that, inshallah. Fine. This is my business card, my brother. If you like it to take it, this is my business card here. By my name, my email, my phone. No problem, take any more. Okay. Sheikh, brother.
Rabbi.
Yeah, request in Facebook.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to see it. Inshallah, Sheikh. Okay, do you already
in
Facebook?
Bro, bro, bro.
Boy, nakalayad pala ito, boy. Hindi, nakalayad yan, boy. Hindi mo yan.